Look at that combo, guys. Give me that soul, boy. Come on. Yo, what is up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of the MK1 Story Mode. We're on Chapter 5, and we're about to play Baraka for the first time. So, let's just jump right in. Really got nothing else to wait on, so let's do it. Ugh. It's gotta be Shang Tsung's experiments, right? Baraka's probably pissed, bro. Damn, his whole family. Tarkat took all of Baraka's family, but not him. Holy shit. And I can't even imagine, like, losing your vision like Kenshi. That's insane. The flesh pits. Reptile. Ugh. So nobody even wants to be here. Damn, he really learned it from Reptile? Bro could just teleport too, damn.
Bro, what the hell?
I mean, yeah, if I was in Reptile's spot, picking my family every time too. Damn, one hit knockout already. Jesus. Poor Kenshi. Shit. Damn, they really got everybody. Okay, Kung Lao. I was kicking some mean ass right now. Oh, damn, we just jumped right into it. Alright. Let's see, 2-1-2, 1-2-1, 3-4, back 3. Blade. What is bleeding blade? Okay. Oh, nice. That probably pops up for combos. Chop chop. There it is. That's something I'm looking for. Damn. Shit. Okay, let's see if that's actually a pop-up. It was, what was it? Baraka Barrage. Yeah, this shit. Damn. Okay, that didn't work. Try this. Hey. Let's do a clone. Did that stand four, dude? Whoa, okay. Hell yeah. Oh, nice. I have no meter. I've used it all. Can I get a pop-up with Kung Lao here? Okay. Spin. Damn. No, my turn. And I'm enhancing it. Here we go, Baraka. I can already tell this dude is gonna be fun as hell to play. Holy crap. Once I can hit practice mode with him, this combo's about to be crazy. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh my god. What the fuck? A super Tarkatan? Hell yeah, there we go. Look at that combo. Damn. Nice. Don't have meter, though. Boom. two rounds? Looks like it. Shit, I didn't do chop chop. Did the wrong input for it. Damn. What button is that? Oh, nice, I got it. It's 4-3. Okay, ready? Nice. That's a good little combo starter right there. Damn. I'm assuming we have to fight Reptile now? There it is. That's what I thought. That was really weird. Damn, what? Oh, come on. Damn, that went under? I just stayed at 4 and he would actually like hit the ground before I did chop chop right. See that? What the hell? Damn, yeah, he falls a little too fast there. I see his throw? Oh shit. What the hell? Alright, back in the. You told me that it hit him? Okay. Alright. What the hell, Reptile? Forced my hand. I had to hit you with the full combo. I wanted to hit him with a throw, but I guess not. Join us against him, Reptile. Let's beat his ass right now. Damn. What the hell? What a fucking terrible person, man. Not really surprising that Shang Tsung would do something like that. Just straight up murder them and then lie about holding them hostage. It's fucked up, dude. Oh, yo, test your might. Do I just button mash? Boom. Oh, wow. Do it again. Nice. Woo! Look at that. Damn, I didn't expect to test your might in the story mode. That's dope, dude. I love that. That's such a cool way of bro implementing it back into the game. Do either of them know the power of Sento? Yo, it's the living forest. That's what it looks like, at least. Hell yeah, it is. Good souls. Running straight into the danger. Ashra. Damn. Not demons. She really just knocked his ass out again. What's up with people just getting knocked out with one hit? Damn. What was it? That's what I'm looking for. Damn. Come here. Oh, I messed it up again. Thought that backdash would do it. I should, probably shouldn't have enhanced it. I just wasted that bar meter. I only realized afterwards. Ooh, heck yeah. That's a sick combo ender. Add chop chop onto the end of this. Nice. Just stomped on her. Let's go Baraka. I actually can't wait to practice with this dude. Banshee's senses already being enhanced, huh? My God, Johnny. Dude, what the hell? He's stealing the souls from the living forest. Hell yeah. Putting together a team right now. Gonna go beat the shit out of Quan Chi. He just rules over them. Chronica, I assume. Oh shit. Natara and Havoc. The dude just looks evil too. Like, he looks insane. Like actually mentally insane. Nice. Deserved. Straight up wholesome right there. Alright, and now it's time for Chapter 6, Ashra, but that is for the next video. That's going to do it for today's Chapter 5, Baraka chapter, and hope you guys are enjoying it so far. The story has been really good so far, I think. I've been enjoying it quite a bit. So, of course, can't wait to see what happens next, so be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Hit the little notification bell if you want to be notified for the next chapter that comes out, as soon as it comes out. And I'll see you guys in the next one.